So I'm outside of the Buck Knife Factory in Post Falls, Idaho. My son is visiting from Montana, and he brought in 5 of his knives to get them sharpened. So while we were waiting to get them sharpened, I'll give you a peek into the factory store and just the entry. Unfortunately, because of the COVID, the museum is closed. There's a lot of taxidermy stuff and coins and knives up there, which is kind of cool, but can't go up there.